the government of the Soviet Union are lending their support to make Bokaro India's first indigenous effort steel plant construction. The maximum utilization of indigenous know-how, equipment, materials.